Okay, so the first item that I'm using today is this glass cup. I'm gonna be using the black powder with this one. And so the method that I have seen in the video said to do a twirling method. So this one is obviously probably for me grabbing it right now before doing this, but obviously that would be an ideal print. So next step would be to get the ninja lifter. Peel this part off and then place it directly on the print area. And then peel that and close it. And there we have it. Next, I'm gonna be using the magnetic nail polish. And I'm going to use this glass bowl. I'm going left to right. There's actually print right here. I'm gonna go with that one. Again, take this off. Place it directly onto the print. Peel that and then close that. And there you go. And